Happy Turkey Day to everybody. Happy Thanksgiving. It is the Big Foodies coming to you live from the Berkey Orthodontics Biggie's Kitchen Studios. Thank you to Dr. Berkey, also presented by Berkey Orthodontics, as always. We are the Big Foodies. It is Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Last year, we did a pretty big Thanksgiving feast.
Yeah, we did. Oh, yeah.
And I think this year we kind of toned it down a little bit. We'll have a whole turkey and all the sides. But in honor of Thanksgiving, we decided to do favorite Thanksgiving pies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And to me, the pie is no more appreciated than on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, of course.
You've got them all out there. It's the pie day, basically. Mm-hmm. So we decided to do basically the classics.
We didn't make these pies either.
So. Just to let you know, we bought these pies. Yeah. We are not bakers.
We are not Patti LaBelle.
No. However, we did get a Patti LaBelle sweet potato pie.
Woo!
That was all the rave a couple years ago.
You couldn't find them.
No. And it is delicious. Have you all had one before? I've tried one.
I don't know that I've tried.
I've never had Patti LaBelle.
Because it's hard to find.
Yeah. And we have our other classics as well. So where do you guys want to start?
We can start off with this Patti.
We'll do the
Patti
LaBelle one.
Patti LaBelle.
Let's do it. Let's
break into it.
Look, I even have a pie.
It's because it's a holiday.
Yeah. I think my mom gave that to me like 10 years ago. It's just been it's been waiting for this day.
You look like you need a pie cutter.
I don't know why I'd have that otherwise, because let me tell you, I didn't buy it. Now.
Bring out sweet potato pie.
Are you all sweet potato fans to begin with?
So, if you're asking me would I rather sit down for a meal with a baked potato or sweet potato, it's a baked potato.
Okay.
If you're asking me would I rather have regular french fries or sweet potato fries, regular french fries.
Okay.
But if you ask me would I rather have a regular potato pie or a sweet potato pie.
Okay. All right. I didn't grow up with sweet potatoes. That was not something we had.
Yeah.
We never had the first time I saw the sweet potato like casserole with marshmallows and everything candied, I was like, what is going on here? Like,
yeah.
And people were putting it with turkey. Like, it didn't make sense to me.
Yeah, it threw me off.
Yeah, so.
Like, I don't understand this.
Sweet potato pie. And then some people like pumpkin pie over sweet potato. And this, I think they're pretty similar. Now, to me, which we have it out there, I'm going with some Cool Whip.
There you go.
Yeah. Are you not a Cool Whip man?
I'm going to keep it real. I'm not a pie guy.
Real. You're not a pie guy.
I've never had any of these pies before.
What?
Ever?
I think I did try pumpkin pie last year.
Really?
Whenever we did our Thanksgiving episode.
Let me ask you this. What is it about pie?
I don't know. I've just never really delved into it.
Whip me.
So, really?
I've never had a sweet
potato. What's your go-to dessert?
I like ice cream, probably.
Who doesn't?
Because I'll be real, too. Like, on Thanksgiving Day, later today, when I'm eating multiple meals with multiple families, I won't go for dessert.
Really?
Yeah, I will go for another round of turkey, ham, stuffing, mashed potatoes. I would rather get that stuff again than save room for dessert.
Okay. Interesting you say that, because what I do is I go, same thing. I'd rather go for a second helping of ham, turkey. But then I still want dessert, so I would just... That's later on in the day.
Mm.
That's like instead of eating dinner...
Save it for the end.
I'll have a slice of pie. And I do love pie on Thanksgiving. Like, if somebody was to present a cake, I'd probably leave.
Yeah.
Like, it's like, where, you know, you have to have... To me, pie and Thanksgiving.
Now, if you asked me, would I rather have a pie or a cake on just a random day, I think I'd rather have pie.
Hmm.
I prefer pie to cake.
That with the Cool Whip, that's crazy.
Yeah. That's why I wondered why you didn't put Cool Whip. Cool Whip makes it all better.
God, dude, that is great.
Technically, Cool Whip may be the star of Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it might be. that's.
What do you think of the pie, though?
It's a great pie.
That's great, yeah.
It's so, to me... Like, if you put a slice of this and a slice of pumpkin in front of me, I don't know that I could tell you what the difference is.
Well, you know what? I say we go back to back. We try pumpkin next. I don't either, but people swear they can tell.
Mm-hmm.
And I've just never been able to.
You do the cinnamon.
Personally, now, you know, this... I will say, Patti LaBelle, that is a delicious sweet potato
pie. Oh, yeah.
I mean, that's outstanding.
Good job, Patty.
Good for you, Patty.
Good for you, Patty. We know you're a fan. Patty.
I say just go right into the pumpkin because...
Grab him.
Do it.
I wonder if we'll be able to tell a difference in...
No.
I love a pumpkin pie. So, obviously, he's not a pie guy. Was pumpkin your go-to for your family? Or did they mix it up?
Traditionally, we had, like, the yams.
Okay.
We would do the yams.
Yeah, okay.
And there would be a pumpkin pie. There's always a chocolate pie.
Okay.
But I would always look out for the cobblers.
Okay. Yes.
Because we didn't make cobblers as much, so I just wanted to go after, like, the peach cobbler.
Okay.
If I did the dessert.
Pumpkin pie was about it. Occasionally, we'd have pecan, but pumpkin pie was pretty much it. And like I said... I didn't know what a sweet potato or a yam was.
Yeah.
Until I was a teenager.
Yeah, I used to do, I was one of those kids that like, I didn't like asking, hey, what's this? Hey, what is that? Yeah. So I would just see it and be like, looks disgusting. No thanks.
No thanks.
Don't you want some of this? Oh, my plate's full.
I had the plate's full.
And I've already gone like too high on
you
the plate.
You passed me the whip. Now, pie, I put Cool Whip on any type of pie. Doesn't matter.
I gotta get that raw taste first.
I know, that's what you want, but come on. Are you serious? There you go.
All right.
I can tell the difference.
You tell the difference?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
Let's see here.
It's weird. It's not as sweet.
That's what I was gonna say. The sweet potato pie is sweeter. Now, that may be just because it's patties.
It could be a patty.
I don't know.
It might just be patty. BB?
I feel bad for the people watching me eat this.
Why?
Because I just shoved this whole thing in my mouth. I just assume everybody's groaning right now.
Oh,
God. Have some self-respect, man.
He's a fork.
We have no self-respect.
It's good. It's fine. I think I like the sweet potato better.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like it.
You're right. It's definitely sweeter than the pumpkin.
If I had to pick.
I love pumpkin.
I think I'd go pumpkin.
I'm with you.
All things even.
I'm with you.
But I think the difference here is it's patties versus not patties.
Yeah. Also, I think I'm just used to pumpkin. And that might be why I like it.
Patties taste, or pumpkin tastes like Thanksgiving.
All right.
What do you do next?
Want to do the apple pie?
Go to apple.
Yeah. The all-American classic.
We didn't have apple. We never had apple pie around. It was something, apple pie was something I got at a restaurant.
Really?
Like, as a treat dessert. Yeah, we didn't make apple pies.
My family made apple pies, and I was always a big fan.
Even for Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
My mom was...
I do apple pie and peach cobbler.
My mom was not a... she could bake cakes and things, but she wasn't like a pie bake. Chicken pot pie.
Oh, there you go.
Now, chicken pot pie I had plenty of growing up.
I'll take that for dessert.
But she wasn't somebody... Like, you didn't find her in the kitchen on a Saturday making apple pies for us. Like, it was... We were latchkey. Grocery store.
Kids. We did like pies like on Sunday after church. You go to your grandparents' house for lunch. You always had some kind of dessert. It was a pound cake. It was an apple pie.
Something.
It was a cheesecake. It was something along those lines is what we had.
You like ice cream on or Cool Whip on an apple pie?
I usually go ice cream on an apple pie.
I do too.
And listen to me, you psychopaths that put cheddar cheese on top of your apple pie.
Yeah, what is that?
What's wrong with you?
That's a generational thing, man.
It's a regional thing. It's a New York thing.
And they'll tell you.
I have an uncle whose family's from New York, and we have apple pie in the South at different times. And he'll ask for a slice of cheddar. I'm like, get the hell out of the house. No.
You should not keep any in the house when you know he's coming
it's
for that
disgusting.
Reason.
It's disgusting.
I think my grandpa used to do that.
Ugh.
Don't mix.
And inevitably, somebody on this video will argue.
Hey, yeah.
You've clearly never had it before.
You're right.
Hate it till you tried it.
Just have self-respect.
Something. Look, cheese goes on most things, but not everything.
Oh. That's one thing that I'm pretty, like, I will mix anything on my plate. Like, if I'm going through a buffet or at Thanksgiving, like, I'll pile it all on top of each other. It doesn't matter to me. But I don't want to mix my dessert with my meal. So don't put cheese, which goes with the meal, on your dessert.
It's good. It's not the best apple pie I've ever had. Definitely.
You eat it?
No.
We've gotten to him.
It's not the best apple pie, but I'm not a... Apple pie is more summer to me.
Yeah.
Like, I think of apple pie at a cookout or something. Yeah. I don't think of it as a Thanksgiving
pie. In full disclosure, these aren't, like, fresh out of the oven. You get me a warm apple pie with... I wish this had more cinnamon.
It is missing cinnamon.
It needs a little more cinnamon. Yeah. If you get me a warm apple pie with a lot of cinnamon, I'll take it.
But I just mean in general.
A dollop of ice cream.
Apple pie to me is a summer.
Yeah.
A summer pie.
Which is crazy because right now is apple season.
I know. And I can just, it's just probably, and that's just maybe just the way I think. I think of, which we'll try next, three pies on Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm.
And those are the traditional.
I think most people do. You know what would be really good? Apple pie ice cream.
I'll just get rid of
some.
Or apple pie shake.
Mmm.
With the little chunks of apple in it? Yeah.
And I take that. Some cinnamon.
Any day.
Well, the only place that I would go for it would be the Berry Patch.
Bingo.
Take me to the Berry Patch, get me some apple pie ice cream, buy the fresh apples from the produce stand, buy everything you need to make your apple butter, make your apple pies. I'm in.
Now, apple butter, I think falls.
Yes, absolutely.
Perfect apple butter season right now.
Well, now that my mouth's watering for other things, you guys can check out all the goodies that the Berry Patch has to offer by checking them out at worldslargeststrawberry.com. Thank you to the Berry Patch, as always, for being a sponsor of the show. Oh, put some Berry Patch vanilla ice cream on top.
There you go. Now that'd be good.
Shake it up.
Well, there's one pie left.
Yeah.
And frankly... one member of this show can't.
LOL Mac. That's fine. LOL Mac can't have it.
He's never. Have you ever even tasted this pie?
No.
You never. I was going to say, you never. Once you had already learned about your allergy.
No, I have. When I was younger.
Okay.
Here's the thing about.
Into it. It's just you and
I'm not going to lie. There's nothing. I've never had pecan pie before. I've never tried it.
Really?
There's nothing appetizing. Like, there's nothing appealing about it.
Oh, wait till you taste it.
Okay.
It's one of my favorites.
So here's how I found out. that I was allergic to pecans, pecans, however you want to say it. My family put pecans on everything. It was just part of life.
Really?
And I used to eat it when I was younger, and every time I would get done eating it, I would feel my throat getting very itchy and swell up. And so every time we're done eating it, I would sit at the table.
Oh, all right.
I would sit at the table and just go.
Shut up.
What are you doing, boy? That boy, something's messed up with that boy.
And I'm shocked that my family never was like, you probably shouldn't eat pecans. They were just like, why is he doing this weird thing with his throat? It wasn't until I got to high school and had something, I was eating ice cream or something at my girlfriend's house, and there were pecans on it. And I got done, and I started doing that, and she goes,
"That's not.
Are you making that noise?" And I was like, yeah. She said, why? I said, honestly, I don't know. My throat itches. She said,
cut in.
Are you allergic to nuts?
Trust me. You want all that filling. The filling's the good part.
I said, I don't know if I'm allergic or not. I have no idea. And she said, well, let me ask you a question. How often do you have that happen? And I said, anytime I eat dessert with nuts in it. And that was how I figured out I was allergic.
You think your mom, when you went home and told her, was a little like, no,
he's found out. He's found out.
Again, I like Cool Whip even on my pecan pie.
I'll enjoy my apple. The rest of my apple.
Now, I hear what you're saying, BB. You don't think it looks appetizing, but to me, the star is the filling. It's not about the pecans on top or the crust. It's the filling.
What's the filling?
I don't know. I think it's just a mix of, like, molasses. I mean, sugar.
No, I'm pretty sure it's, like, Cairo syrup.
Syrup. That's it.
You don't like it?
No. I like it.
What don't you like?
I don't know. It just doesn't taste good.
You're insane.
I know, it might be.
Is it the syrup? You don't like the Cairo syrup?
don't think I like the pecans.
A little crunchy?
Yeah.
You don't like crunchy on your pie?
Yeah. It's just weird. Like, a pecan and the sweet potato, I'm sorry, the pumpkin and the sweet potato, it's the same consistency all the way through.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, this is
There's too much stuff going on.
Yeah, you get a little crunch with your...
Yeah. I don't know. No, I'm not a big fan.
Oh. Contrarian. You don't like a little... He doesn't like a crunchy pie,
No,
folks.
Sorry, yeah.
I do.
Sorry about the pecan lovers, man. It's not my thing. Mm. But I'm out here trying new stuff for you guys.
I'm doing it for you. I was like when you say that, like you're forced to be here.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
I'm doing this.
Did they drag me here, man?
I had no interest in doing a whole episode based on pies.
Oh, well.
Well, now I know that I like sweet potato pie.
Yeah.
I might have some of that later on.
Okay.
You know.
Well, now that we're here at Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
You know,
all right. Well,
we're thankful for all of you for being supporters of the podcast.
It's time to spend the next 45 minutes naming all the things we're thankful for.
That's right. That's right. We won't subject you to that. Do a little fast forward effect here where it's just us and it's just moving fast. And like one of us cries.
And then we take a pie and we shove it in space.
And it's the pecan, and then I just swell up.
And then it's BB trying to revive back.
I just get to the end of the episode, and I'm like right here, like Mr. Pringle. I mean, well, I'm prepared. You guys prepared for Thanksgiving? What are you looking forward to eating most today?
Man, mac and cheese.
My feelings.
Are you taking your homemade mac and cheese to everybody's house?
No, my mom's making it. I'm in charge of drinks today.
Hey!
So, this is my
That means they don't trust blow you it. At all.
That's fine. I don't care. That's all I'm responsible for today is drinks.
We had our first Thanksgiving with all of my families yesterday.
Yeah.
We had dinner. And then today is lunch to watch the Lions suck. Mm. Dinner to watch the Cowboys suck.
Cowboys are going to win, man.
No, we'll see. I see. The Lions will not.
They might. You never know, man.
If you're watching this at 4 o'clock and I'm wrong, I'm happy.
Well, that's it. That's the Thanksgiving big foodie. So, as Matt said, we're thankful for you.
Yes.
We're thankful for Dr. Berkey Orthodontics.
Yes.
We're thankful for the berry patch.
Yes.
So, I hope you guys enjoy your day. Enjoy your Thanksgivings with your family.
Put your stretchy pants on.
There you go. That's it. We are the big foodies. We'll talk to you next week.